of speech. There are three parts of speech. They are nouns, pronouns, adjectives, adverbs, verbs, interjections, prepositions, and conjunctions. First are adjectives. This tells us more about nouns are called adjectives. For example, yellow panda. Yellow is adjective. Now let's work on adverbs. Words which tell us more about words are called adverbs. For example, the boy is sleeping loudly. In the sentence, loudly is adverbs. Now let's come on to nouns. The name of any person, place, animal, or thing. Now, for example, it is dreadful. In the sentence, dreadful is now. Let's move on to nouns. The things, the words which are used in place of noun are pronouns. For example, it is my house. In the sentence, it is my house. It is pronoun. Now let's come on to interjection. Which tells us when people are she